This superstar is coming out.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his...
Clothesline over the top to the floor.
I'm pretty sure he's not done.
Suicide dive.
That's playing fast.
Again.
Natural selection. Oh, strikes with the back elbow. And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
First DDT!
Set it up. Nice neck.
Oh, setting him up for the... Oh, the shin breaker!
Gonna be a beating room. It is all going his way right about now.
Question every bit of that decision.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
Endless attack here.
Northern Lights bomb.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. Jumping suplex. Interesting decision.
Oh, here it is.
Boom.
Scorpion death.
Oh, man. Inverted back.
In downtrodden.
Oh, my God.
He's fighting hard, and it's big time spine buster.
Big, big back body.
Arm is grapevine. Trying to step through. Here it comes. There may be no getting out of this. The single leg Boston Crab.
It's cinched in. I think we're just...
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
In that hold now.
He's got it locked in! It's locked in!
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Off with a cutter.
Setting him up in position here.
On the second rope.
Tornado DDT!
Deep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
What a drop kick.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Top turnbuckle.
Yes.
Both superstars perched up high.
Not from up there.
Hurricane Rana from the top. Top turnbuckle back to their competitor.
This is not going to end well.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Sidewalk slam.
For the win.
Two. Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
That's insane.
Does he have a win?
Later.
Here is your winner, Ted, Susan, Nate.
Oh!
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win. I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.